you have to like when there's a guy coming right in your face and he just sits in there and delivers it really well.